สวัสดีครับ Hello everyone I'm Ajahn Thawat Champion from How to Speak Thai Channel I meet you again after New Year's Day How to Speak Thai Channel today I will teach you about how to tell your name and how to ask someone's name Name in Thai is Chư is name Your name in Thai is Chư Khun. What's your name? What's your name in English? For in Thai, maybe Khun Chư Alai. Khun Chư Alai. Khun Chư Alai. And when you want to tell your name, in English you say, my name is, such as, my name is Suwat. And you can change it to Phom Chư for man. If you are a man, you may say Phom Chư and then your name. That as I will say Phom Chư Suwat or my name is Suwat in English. For in Thai, Phom Chư Suwat. Or if you are a woman or a girl, you may change to Phom is for Thai, for male. For female, or for a girl or a woman, we say Chan or Di Chan. Chan Chư, and then the girl's name. That as the girl's name is Som Si. They will say Chan Chư Som Si, but the girl name. If you want it to more polite, we can use Krab or Kha. That as Phom Chư Suwat Krab, or my name is Suwat. Or for the girl, that as Chan Chư Som Si Kha. For a girl, that name Som Si. She will say like that. And when you want to ask someone's name back, in English we say, what's your name? What's your name? For Thai, in Thai we can ask like Khun Chư Alai Krab. Khun Chư Alai Krab. Krab is for polite word for the man to use. Khun Chư Alai Krab. What's your name? And for the man to ask. Khun Chư Alai Krab. What's your name? In English. For in Thai, what's your name? For in Thai is Khun Chư Alai Krab. For if you are the girl and you want to ask someone's name in Thai, you may say Khun Chư Alai Kha. Khun Chư Alai Kha. Don't remember that Kha is a polite word for the girl to say Khun Chư Alai Kha. Or in English, what's your name? For the girl to use to ask Khun Chư Alai Kha. For the man, we can ask Khun Chư Alai Krab. Krab and Kha is also the polite word and I told you for the first time. Now, if someone asks you Khun Chư Alai Krab, you may tell them Phom Chư, such as I'm a man, I say Phom Chư Suwat. Or a woman, she can say Di Chan Chư or Chan Chư. Such as Som Si, Di Chan Chư Som Si Kha. This is how we ask someone's name and how we tell our name to someone. When we first met, we can ask name and we can tell our names to the person that we are talking to. Happy New Year! And we will see you again in How to Speak Thai channel next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.